It's the greatest rivalry in sport. It's just something I grew up in. It's in my DNA. It's in our players' DNA. It's every day. I remember the Woody Hayes and the Bo Schembechler rivalry.
It's a big one. Everybody in the country watches that one. Everybody in the country waits for that game.
You see a guy in a blue and maize jersey is like, personally, I grew up hating you guys.
We go undefeated to beat every other team, win a national championship, and lose to Michigan. To us, that's unsuccessful. It is extremely important that we beat them.
Samuel cuts it back. Ohio State wins!
They've come out on top the past 2 years. You can make excuses and say JT was short or we should have done this. But at the end of the day, we lost, and we look forward to that opportunity for redemption.
They haven't beat us in years. We want to keep that tradition alive and them not beating us. I want another pair of gold pants myself. I mean, I like having gold pants.
We definitely have a chip in our shoulder. We're definitely reminding each other to what we did, and we want to, you know, overcome what we did last year and be better. Our goal is to make it to the Big Ten Championship and then to the playoff. We're definitely looking forward to it.
It's a chance to get your team to Indianapolis and a chance to win a rivalry game.